Aideen from Plant Restaurant is joining me in studio. Now, Plant is a completely vegan restaurant, and I'm really excited about today's show because Aideen has brought in all of these delicious snacks for me to try. Hello.
Hello.
I love people who bring me food.
Yes, me too.
Now, tell me about Plant. The official restaurant opening is coming this Thursday, but you have a cafe that's already open.
So that's right.
Why don't you explain the experience to us?
Great. So we opened the cafe in February, on the 12th of February this year. And it was supposed to be sort of a takeout, fast food place, but it turned out that people wanted to hang out and we ran out of space. And I think there's a demand, a growing demand for vegan food.
Yeah.
Also with people with gluten intolerances, we cater for allergies, that sort of thing. And we decided to give it a bash and do the full Monty and go full on and do the restaurant.
Now, I love vegan food. I've tried it in several different countries, but I actually haven't come across many vegan options here in South Africa when it comes to eating out. Is that what your experience was as well?
Absolutely, and I think that was the driving force behind Plant.
Yeah.
Is the vegans are hungry in Cape Town. There's no way for them to eat.
Now, tell me about your experience with veganism. Have you always been a vegan?
I haven't. I was veggie for a very long time, maybe 18 years. And then about 5 years ago, I saw Earthlings. And that changed my world.
Yeah.
And then I just decided that I didn't want to contribute financially to the people that hurt animals. And therefore, I became vegan and made vegan options, you know, sort of my main focus. And it's changed my world because, you know, when you see that sort of trauma, it changes your perception on things.
Yeah.
And we wanted to do outreach in South Africa and educate people. And we started African Vegan Outreach, AKA AVO, which is a non-profit organization that works with beauty without cruelty. And I just found that it's very hard to talk to people about veganism because people are resistant. You know, they don't want to hear. They're sort of maybe a guilt feeling, or I think the biggest concern is that their worlds are going to be turned upside down. What am I going to eat? What am I going to make my kids? I'm in a hurry. There's no options.
Right.
And for us, it was an educational opportunity. It's like you can still have the same amazing food. You make compassionate choices, and you don't have to sacrifice any taste.